Well, with all the absentee ballots counted, Democrat Conor Lamb has maintained a small lead in the special election in Pennsylvania's 18th congressional district. Lamb still leads by just 627 votes. Provisional ballots will be reviewed in the coming days. Lamb has declared victory, but his Republican opponent, Rick Saccone, is not conceding. The race is being watched nationally as an indicator of Democratic enthusiasm and also Republican vulnerability in the November midterm elections.